After nearly 6 months, the next MCprep release is finally out, with headline features like general block spawning, entity spawning, and functional prep materials for the latest JMC to object worlds. As always, MCprep continues to be free. Consider liking and subscribing to help spread the word and help me out a little bit. But now, let's take a look at what's new. First up, we'll talk about spawning in general. With the two new spawners we added, both entity and block, we had to redesign the panel to fit. So you'll see under the spawner panel, you'll have sub-panels for each of those different types, as well as a matching redesign in the shift A to have the same order. Going on to block spawning specifically, or more generally referred to as model spawning, this is going to be based on the active resource pack where you can search for and place any block. It allows you to align the box to the world grid based on whether JMC to obj or mineways is selected above, so it snaps into position. But the most exciting thing is that it's generically defined, it's totally procedural in the sense that it's directly reading from the resource pack. So right out of the bat, you're able to use custom resource packs which define their own 3D shapes for models. Some things aren't quite perfect, such as signs won't generate properly, and blocks like cauldrons have some weird UV mapping and animate textures won't work on them just yet, but things will improve over time. Big thanks to Timmy Animations for contributing the code for this feature. Next up, we have entity spawning. Have you ever wanted to spawn a boat, a sign, maybe a rigged crossbow? Well, now that is at your fingertips with this new spawner section. The idea here is anything that isn't quite a block and also shouldn't be placed in the mesh route spawner, which is again meant to be blocks that are placed in the world. These are entities that can spawn and are typically rigged. These are pre-created rigs that exist in an entity's blend file, so you can edit and add your own if you desire. Big thanks to KittenCat180 for implementing the majority of this feature. So what else? A new simple material generator. After many cries for help from the community, the default material is now as simple as it can get for Blender 2.8 and up. The original material layout was to accommodate PBR packs with normal and emission paths and would also amplify the strength of emission blocks, but it's a minority of users actually using PBR packs. And so the Seis and Specular settings are now in a dropdown, which you'd have to switch to. The default is made to be for packs that only have the diffuse pass and a simple possible material. There's still compatibility for older users in Blender 2.7. It will just fall back to the original default, which was the specular layout. We now also have new rigs include MCprep, the Zombie Villager, Stray, and Drowned. Thank you to our contributors and consider contributing yourself more rigs on GitHub. Beyond this, there are a number of bug fixes. Continue to open issues on GitHub and use the InBlender error reporting so I can find the most critical bugs to fix. So far, I'm seeing a few reports for the model and block spawning. Keep them coming so I know what to fix. As always, thanks and happy blending.